Bruna Battenham, the dwarven king's heart is soft, but his axe is sharp. And his adopted daughter, Catibri, a deadly archer, destined to be a leader. They will resist. The newly crowned king of the Reghead Barbarians, Wulfgar, son of Beornagar. If he can master his rage, he will be dangerous. Drizzt Do'Urden, the drow outcast. Few can match his deadly speed. He could be the key to everything. They care for each other. Something to be exploited, perhaps. But their bond is strong. Regardless, they failed to secure the shard from that fool, Kessel. It's out there, exposed, for the taking. And now, it will be mine.
The united peoples of Icewind Dale had defeated Kessel's armies and destroyed his crystal tower. But the dwarven warriors of Clan Battlehammer returned home to find their halls overrun, their people fleeing the valley. We rush to their aid, fighting our way through the goblins in Verbeeg to find the goblin commander and put an end to this siege.
Very well, dwarves. This is the second home you've been driven from. I'm not without compassion. Let's win you back your valley.
we doing?
Yeah, but the door sabotaged the place. Broken bridges, exploding cliffs, bad
death. I hate dwarves.
You came to die, goblin. Day, goblins. Time to die. All this noise deafens the Dale to the real threat. I have to silence some of these goblins and Verbeek voices to get the companions to listen.
Down that door yet?
Nah. Some dwarven magic's keeping it shut.
I knew those booyahs were full of shit. Not a way I want it.
You know what I miss? I miss Cassidy telling us what to do. I hated that guy.
You came to die, goblin. Shall we dance? Finally, a worthy adversary.
Don't you come over here!
A challenging opponent. Modius won't like me dying on him.
Any dwarves left inside?
And there are. I think.
Hope they're not planning a surprise attack.
Surprise attack? Jinka, boy. You can hear a dwarf.
An easy
for
mark.
Dinner, bye. Soup's on and waiting for you, bye.
Just the hell for you. Well, don't you look ripe for the plucking?
Got a fresh one lined up.
All these guitars looking for the shard. They've got a chance.
What are you talking about? The shard's calling to all of us. Wants to be found.
Nah, if it wanted to be found, it'd have been found.
So then.
Well, don't you look ripe for the plucking?
back here, man! Squeeze up, gut bite!
Lining up! waiting for you, bye!
Relegate those goblin siege weapons to the scrap heap, shall we?
Goblin sucks!
collection of toenails?
Absolutely.
I got some humans, dwarves, and even a rake.
Rakes ain't got feet.
I wonder what part this is.
Shall we dance?
Oh, you look like a dog.
Don't you look tougher than the others?
Let's do this!
Came to die, goblins. Let's dance by the fire, shall we? Badly hurt. Is the misguided.
Avoid.
You won't last much longer. Asmodeus won't like me dying on him.
We follow the call.
Come into life.
Badly hurt.
know how to stab right. You gotta aim for the belly button. Oh, for shock. Every time I do that, I get kicked.
That's why you gotta hit him from behind.
Ah, good advice, Grub.
This ought to be entertaining. I won't be on your menu, Verbeeg.
I'm a bystander, hardly enough!
goddamn shaman! I have to deal with that booyah first. Shaman. I have to deal with that booyog first.
We look like fools! You stay away from me!
Why can't I hurt you? Right, that booyog. Why can't I hurt you? Right, like booyah.
That drove the battlehammers from their halls. It was Durgar. They came from the Underdark and had penetrated the lower halls, exposing the dwarves to attack. With the dwarven warriors off fighting Kessel, those dwarves who remained behind were no match for the invading Durgar. Before the battlehammer halls could be secured, we would have to seal the Durgar breaching tunnels.
Sometimes Asmodeus sends me to be the knife, sometimes the hammer. The subtlety of the knife, however, will be lost on the goblins and the Durgar. Very well, the hammer it is. Shall we dance? Duergar dug 4 tunnels to breach this place. Time to seal them up again.
I know the situation. As long as we hold Banger's span, we'll be fine.
It's not just the dwarves. These cultists that worship the shards come snooping around. And worse.
Worse?
Rumors. Infernal.
Shall we dance? Oh, that's a problem.
Oh, my man.
Guards! Battle order! Monster's eye is upon you, Serpent Dweller!
Duergar dug 4 tunnels to breach this place. Time to seal them up again. Champion, isn't it? Thank you.
should have found the shard by now.
It has hidden itself well, waiting for a worthy bearer. So you believe the person is intelligent? Must be. It speaks to us.
I heard you speak.
Does that mean you're intelligent? We'll revisit that remark once our lines are secured.
Shall we dance? A worthy
Now, hit low!
the enemy!
Would have been used on the assault against the dwarves. It turns out we didn't really need them. No harm keeping them around until the main body arrives. As long as they don't turn on us before that happens, just keep them calm and well fed. And keep.
I know just the hell for you. Don't you look ripe for the plucking?
Ah!
Duergar we faced were but an advanced force of legions on approach along Bangor's span, the lone gateway to the Underdark. Dwarven sappers had collapsed bridges and tunnels all across their domain, but they had been unable to reach the span. It was up to us. Destroy Bangor's span, and that Duergar army would be safely stranded in the Underdark. But we would first have to face the elite force of Duergar holding the span's entry.
All right, companions. If hurting Asmodeus's dwarves earns a measure of your trust, let me show you how useful I can be as your ally.
may want to head back and join the ranks.
The commanders don't need our protection. They need us to hold the span.
We were supposed to defeat the battle handlers, not an army from Stygia. I'm not saying this. I'm saying we can't hold the people.
Defend this position!
Hey!
Do it!
No, just the hell for you.
Come here where I can hit you.
No. Bangor span before the main thrust of the Duergar invasion secures it. Brenner, you better appreciate this. Let me give you a taste of pain.
Yeah! bargain.
Intruder!
Time to make some corpses.
Kelvin! It fell on Kelvin's cairn!
Where?
I don't know!
Useless!
Then we hold.
must secure the span.
None shall pass. Tawashi!
I shouldn't have.